Schneiderlin. What can they create here? Sends it in. Butter. Butter. Carrick.
Rooney now.
Looking for an opening. Oh, he thought he'd have a go.
He'd usually hit the target from there.
Too many bodies in there. He's took his eye off it for a split second and he's missed.
Schneiderlin. Bearing down on the penalty area. Played away from danger.
It's a fortune about that pass. Some defenders have an instinct for danger. He's won.
This guy just thrives on goals.
Really got over that, steered it into the net, all on the ground.
Underway again. It's now 1-0. Simpson. Schneiderlin. This is Rooney. Oh, look at this. Of a corner. Looking to play the ball out. Simpson. You can't ask for much more than this approaching half time. It's such a close game. The score is 1-0.
That's a very solid 45 minutes we've just seen there. They dominated possession, created chances, and deservedly got themselves in front.
Booth. Good contest down this left-hand side. Claims the ball. Having none of it. Carrick. It's ambitious. He's got to work the goalkeeper. Trying to stretch their lead. Shown good vision there. Simpson. They've got him in the offside trap.
Oh, that's inches. He's only just offside.
Change being made there then.
That's an interesting substitution, Clive. This team are intent on scoring more goals.
He's done well to find him there. Schneiderlin, Schneiderlin.
Against the woodwork. He's kept it out, got both fists to the ball. Chance here.
Nice throw for the keeper. Moving the ball around well. got some vision, hasn't he?
Now, can he take... Oh, that's a penalty. The crowd don't like it, but it was... Will he do what's expected of him? He not only saved it, he held it too.
I've seen goalkeepers spill them from there. That's a really good bit of goalkeeping.
Schneiderlin. Picked him out, has he? I'm going to say that's just a good interception.
They know what they've got to do to save it. It's now or never.
Got a little cut off and lost possession. Defended his flank well there.
And well, they've done the first part, won the first leg, set themselves up nicely. They will only have themselves to blame if they don't get through from here.
That's another good win, but don't ignore what the boys have done at the back today. They were